आई स्टूड बैक एंड पॉइंटेड एट यू व्हेन आस्क्ड अबाउट माय बेस्ट साइट नथिंग कंपेयर्स टू यूर स्टनिंग ब्यूटी. You are gorgeous inside out and the only flaw associated with you is that you are kind to a fault. I will protect the love that we share and let nothing come between us. The last thing I think about when I fall into slumber is your pretty smile and the first thing that comes to mind each morning is the sound of your voice as you profess your undying love to me. I am forever grateful to the and Everest for sending you my way. You are beautiful and that's the trust thing I have ever said you on the case to my heart and that's because you are the coin when it comes to my heart. You are throne is ever sparkling and I am always at your service. You fill my heart with love in a way no one or nothing else could ever possibly do. Love at first sight was a myth to me until I set my eyes on you. I was unable to break free from your spell and I didn't want to because I feel it is in the warmth of your guest, your love grey in me and I am happy. I set my heart up for prepared to take its best shot of loving you. Was a crime, then I vowed gladly do my present time in your heart of cherishing you. We are addicted. Then I gave myself to overdosing on your love of your smile is addictive. I want to be sent into the precious part of your heart. I am all yours now and ever. I have been having a go at my life puzzles for as long as I can remember. I have tried fixing the missing parts, but to no avail. It is why I will never forget the
day you walked into my life and the way you fit into my puzzling mind is something I have promised myself to hold on to. The world seems to be laden with pains, bearing joys, tears and sad faces, but in all of there, I always look forward to seeing you every day. You are my silver lining and the light at the end of my dark tunnel. You are the claim to the turbulent storm that derails my happiness, and I will always be grateful to have you are with me. I thought my life was complete, but I found out I was wrong. After meeting you since then, I have concluded that losing you will be a return to be the gloom of the past for me. I now that I was neither complete nor existing before your life found me, I cherish you. Darling, time seems to stand still whenever I hear your voice. The merry thought of you puts a stop to my heart, and I knew I'd catch the live favor when I became speechless whenever I remembered your smile. I can't seem to have enough of you. You are my special someone. My friends call me mad when I tell them how much I love you, and I always reply that you are my adorable darling. Tell me you love me and you will go nowhere, baby girl. I am happy to have you in my world when I have you. I have all